Hey everybody, my name is Rick and we'll be doing a review for the AEON 120 inch 16 by 9 ambient light rejecting CineGrey 3D edgeless movie screen. As you see, the colors are really clear. I really love the screen. It's great. The Elite Screens comes with these metal bar or metal edging that you can put around your around the screen, but I chose to go with the edgeless so that way I can get that extra inch of viewing. Go around, show you around the room here. You can see I got all these LEDs, LED lights in the overhead. Three-tier seating. Got some movie posters, popcorn machine, some little movie memorabilia thing. Got Wall-E, some movie posters. There's Nemo. My projector, it's the H1 by XJimmy. It just came out this last December, in 2016. I have an older system, so I have to use these converter boxes to convert from, you know, RCA to HDMI. I got DirecTV, PlayStation 3, got karaoke set up. I use a switcher box to go between all the devices I have hooked up. I even have another 3-port one I got hooked up to for other stuff to plug in. I had a little issue when I went to put the screen up. I got a 6 to 8 inch gap around my basement here, so I had to buy a TV wall mount unit, and then I attached a 2x4 to it, and then I attached the wall mount section, you know, pieces for the screen to the 2x4. You can see the butterfly is clear. I got two LED lights right in front of the screen. I'll go ahead and turn those on so you can see what it looks like when I turn those on. That's the lights fully on, and you see the screen is still good. Right. You know, even all the way back here, the screen still looks good. Go ahead, turn those lights off. When I got this screen, I opted for the LED strips for the back for it. You can change your colors to whatever you would like. You can dim it. You can make it as bright as you want on the back side of the screen. You know, just like I said, change the colors. If you're having a party on here, you can have it cycle through the colors. You know, get some videos going on here and you can have a party down here, some karaoke and all that kind of stuff. This is a really, really good screen. I'm so happy I bought it. Can't wait to get more use out of it. I'll go ahead and show you what it looks like with all the lights turned off so you can get a feel for it. Run over here and turn the lights off. This is with all lights turned off. Of course, there's still a little light coming in through the windows. I'll go ahead and zoom in for you. I'm about good 25 to 30 feet from the screen. I'm going to turn the lights back on so you guys can see. There's the flowers, there's the butterfly. Try to keep my hands out of it. The projector, it's not a 4K projector, but it's 4K, it supports 4K. I went to the homepage for the projector just to give you some of the stats. They're on the optical parameters for this thing. It's compatible with, 4K resolution. Does full HD, but it's compatible with the, 4K, so puts out really good light. I really love this projector. So I definitely recommend it to any of my friends or anybody else. When you put it together, it's really easy to put together. Just follow the instructions. Make sure you got a sheet or a couple sheets laying down on the on your carpet for when you put it together, especially for when you put this, screen material down. Make sure you put something down so nothing gets on the screen. Just take your time putting it together. That's all I'd recommend. Just read the instructions and put it together slowly. Take your time. Definitely like to thank Elite Screens for their, product they put out. This is an awesome screen. I just love it. The little girl comes down here. She always wants to dance, so I always have to put music videos on for her. And she just jumps around. Okay, thanks a lot.